Your plan. Dan. Tell me.
Hello everyone and welcome to a new Minecraft video. Today we are going to be starting with these chaps.
Your mom gay? Oh fuck.
We're going to be doing some good, good old... guys, what are we doing? What are we actually doing? I forgot.
There's 2.0, I guess.
That's actually quite interesting.
Oh, I was in his face. Fuck off.
I'm an OG Company Craft member.
So I'm going to be catching up from Reese's mom to Oakclot.
I'm going down this weird crevasse.
My mission is to make the Red Cave. Where did you go?
I'm going north. You go south and you have to make the Red Cave down there. Does that make sense?
Why don't we make the Red Cave together? Look, there's a cave over there. Look.
You have to go to the south, because we're taking a direction each. I'm king of the north.
Calm. I will poop cream.
Oh, I apologize. I do have.
I bet you'll get to the Nether in the next 5 seconds. Yeah.
If you two can calm, I will poop cream.
Would you like your map?
Yes, please.
You don't want your map.
Don't calm. I don't want to see this spectacle unfold.
Would I like a map and then run away?
Yeah, but you didn't say yes.
Yes, I did. I said yes about 3 times.
No. You didn't say yes quick enough.
You just picked it up.
Reese's mom has got it going on.
She's a woman.
You're not the girl for me. I know it might be wrong, but I'm in love with
Reese's mom.
I still can't believe Matt got the lyrics perfect without knowing them.
I didn't know the song, I've never heard of the song before.
Reese Leg was mentioned.
I mean, I probably didn't get the
song. Molly?
I think if we went back to the day, I probably didn't get them perfect.
You didn't get the lyrics perfect, you got the tune perfect.
Because I have ears.
No, it wasn't being played, you sung it on your own. I said... Dan basically, like, you were talking about Reese's mom, and I said Reese's mom has got it going on, and then you basically sang the song. Reese's mom has got something on. She's all I wanted, and I've waited for someone.
I don't understand, because I genuinely haven't heard the song before.
I know. You probably have on the radio and subconsciously remembered it.
You've reached Isis phone lines, how can I reach your dank memes?
You've reached ISIS Central. Can
that's
I
basically my joke for that's basically my Spain joke, isn't it, Matt? The one that Ollie just made. Remember what? Spain, right? I just kept a Daria and stuff called. I would just put hello. That's this is the Taliban pig. Dating service.
I remember that. All I can remember is
that's against my religion.
Accusing me of being
racist.
Get
your countries right.
I think I did an Irish accent.
Morocco is my favourite state of the United Arab Emirates.
Bottom. Flop.
These were the days.
I think Ollie's lost cows. It.
You think?
Maybe he's thinking about...
I know.
I just realised I've got no food stat.
Do you want some food, Matt? Someone...
I got potato.
I'm not going to give you any. I was just asking if you wanted some.
I got beetroot. I got carrot. I'm at one.
Village is spawning amplified.
In fact, this is.
Oh, cool.
Is it just spawned really
a pretty dank one. I might say so myself.
That's a good
name. Mean.
Sorry, parasynical. I didn't realise I let you out the cage.
Got wood.
I got that achievement forever ago. Catch up. God, who's going to platinum this game first?
Oh, God, no. I think I'd rather pull out my teeth with, like, chicken wire or something.
Oh.
Oh, good.
Ollie, how could you?
Should someone with internet play?
I'm still here. What?
Does that work? Oh, I'm gonna kick everyone out.
Yeah.
I think my internet is attracted
to my internet.
Your internet's like, ah, oh, Ollie's fucked off. It's fine. I'll just like, stick around and we'll be back in a second.
Ollie's internet.
I need someone.
I want to.
Can someone please look after me? I'm gonna get some.
No,
stuff.
Matt, you're a lost puppy in this world, and you're gonna die.
Yeah, no, but I can be useful, but.
Bugger, I just remembered that I don't have...
Oh, you're please. Still watching. You can continue watching.
I don't have any...
Okay.
Oh, yeah, no, don't worry, I don't worry. I'm safe.
We found a glacier biome.
Could you? Psych, nigger, you thought?
Nigger, you thought?
You honestly thought that was the end of the video, didn't you?
I'm on the map, dickhead. I'm up here.
I think not.
Nice to meet. I'm going to build you a stove. Oh, no, I've got...
Living here.
You can't claim all of that. You have to claim the map. This is this first map is my land. This is central. No, not my land. Like you know what I mean.
Guys,
this is
my little.
This is continental.
This is my outpost.
Yeah, fine.
Dan, is this a cave?
This is continental. No, but that's continental.
It's not the red cave. Don't get.
So Ollie,
hello.
We've got a couple of ground rules set up. Even if you don't ever upload these, this is just a sort of local, like a good dream game. Basically, you know, there's like multiple maps.
And here's some meat.
Hang on, let me pick up my map, dickhead. Can you give me my map?
Yes.
Yeah.
Every
sure.
time
yeah.
I try to speak, they shout.
We're not shouting.
Yeah, and, well, no, the center is, yeah, but it's like it's you're talking louder than I can.
Factions.
I disagree.
It's basically factions, but you can trade, and this is the continental, so you're not allowed to kill each other on my ground or build on my ground. Basically, it just means that this is a sort of neutral ground where you can all come and
this
trade.
This doesn't count.
I think it's a good thing. You guys can raid each other. You can raid each other's bases and stuff eventually. Don't do
How's
it straight
that work?
Away,
it's literally otherwise. Just me and Matt versus Ollie at this point.
Well, no, because Matt was supposed to have his own independent one in the other way, and I guess we'll invite like Chermit and
fuck off.
I don't have enough.
Once Matt's got some experience, you can.
I mean, I used to play this all the time with my brother. But
once Matt learns how to play Minecraft,
you don't lose the skills, Matt. It's pretty much.
I mean, ooh. I have done.
Well, you're fucking gay, then, aren't you?
Your mum's a fucking gay. Sorry, you're my senpai. I mean, your mum is the greatest lady I've ever met.
Yes.
Where are you keeping your wool? Okay, there's wool in there.
There's one piece there. I need to kill some more sheep.
Guys,
I know that's rabbit hide.
Meet me at Glacier Place if you want some dank baked potatoes.
Where's the glacier? What direction have you gone, Ollie? If you've gone north,
he's west.
Oh shit, my map again.
For fuck's sake! Right.
I keep pressing B because I'm. This is Battlefield 4 in my mind for some reason. I want to go prone.
Want some meat, Matt?
Yes, please. I'm gonna die.
Take the mutton.
Your mum.
It cheers.
Your mum.
I've got half health.
Your mum. Gay.
God's sake.
Your mum gay.
You're such a child. I feel like I need
please
to watch
look after
you.
Me, Dad. I'll call you my Dark Souls daddy if you let me.
Request respectfully that you do not call me daddy ever again.
Okay. I won't call you daddy if you let me stay with you.
Fine.
Only for now, only temporarily, otherwise it ruins the entire fun.
I disagree.
For the first quote unquote episode, yeah? That's a fun
I think one. Setting up rules ruins the fun. I'm gonna stay with Dan.
You're
not staying with me forever. You're fucking
not gonna,
off.
Nothing's gonna happen.
I'm gonna chuck you into
nothing's
the world like
happen.
A virgin. That made no sense.
You say nothing's gonna happen. We are playing Minecraft, so nothing is gonna happen.
No. I plan on killing all of you at some point.
What about me?
I plan on
especially you.
I will allow you to kill me.
You can't kill people on continental ground, Dan.
John Wick. I'll kill you on John Wick. Then I'll go on
no,
the
John
run.
Wick only keeps. John Wick is friends with the guy who owns Continental.
Yeah.
One of the head of the board. So
but,
you have to. You have to be nice.
Someone on Continental. So
yes, you can kill Matt on Continental ground.
What?
But you
mean?
Can't kill me. Well, I don't know.
Hashtag
yeah, boiler alert. On Continental ground eventually, but not me. That's like
yeah,
against
just
the rules.
Massive spoiler warning before that one, Ollie.
Boiler.
Unless boiler. He's going to put this up.
He will.
I will dankly do this.
Where did you put the wood?
Don't worry. Where's the wood going? At least I actually upload.
I have a single block of wood.
No, it's fine. I'll go get some wood.
We upload ours. We just regret it afterwards.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Oh yeah, I forgot to say.
Yeah, I regret going immediately because
Kern fucking. We got to do a shout out.
Yeah. What?
No, to who?
Who is it? Legend XD Geomatrix Plus.
Yes.
Yeet.
Go subscribe.
That's some real.
When Ollie gains himself a parody channel that pulls more views. What?
No.
Oh.
Dang.
No, we don't.
3 views per video.
Well, who is
we,
Kern?
We get about 20.
Well, no, bear in mind that me and Reese are in the two most liked videos, Dan. By we, I mean you.
No. I ain't involved in your pussy parade, boy.
Yeah, because you make one
That's
video.
That's gay, faggot.
They
I'm
got
watching.
Flagged.
I've made two and what? I think they both got
May
flagged.
May I ask, is it just you lot that watches your own video?
Maybe. I did
we actually watched
Marcus's video about 7 times. We have 20. We're doing good.
Yeah, well, 20 people have decided our memes are good enough to subscribe to, so...
I am one of those subscribers.
I mean, a lot of those are us. I'd say at least half of those are people we know.
That's still more people than I'd expect to want to watch our content, Matt.
That is true. Who's that?
That's a fucking door. Yes, there's multiple different types of doors.
Your mum's a door. That anyone can go in with them. She's like,
Your mum's an open
Jesus
door.
Jesus Christ.
I'm sorry, Dan. Let me give you a kiss.
Please fuck off.
There you go.
Help. Can one of you please take him? I don't want him anymore.
Do you like, Dan, do you like the fishnets that are somehow over my hands? I've got fishnet gloves.
I think Dari used to have gloves like that.
Oh, yeah. Sam bought her some in Spain.
I remember.
And then she rejected him.
That was funny.
Is that some meme?
I wish I was there for that. That would have been so fucking funny to watch.
We pushed him into it as well.
I'm so glad
we pushed him so hard.
He was a knob about it, wasn't he?
He was a knob.
What is this story?
Can you go into depth of the story?
Maria still likes me, and Sam tried to ask her out, and she rejected him. Then I ended up going out with her for 1 year and 8 months and cheating on her twice.
Oh, interesting.
And then you had many more, much thinner girlfriend. Oh, that's not right, is it?
The one that came directly after was quite fat. Then the one after that was slightly less fat. And then the one after that...
Lucy didn't come after Daria.
No, Lucy came after Daria, and Lucy was proper fat.
No, technically, no, that's not true.
Well, Jordan came in between, but she kind of doesn't count.
Who's Jordan?
My girlfriend.
Oh, yeah, Jordan and...
Ollie's girlfriend.
Oh, yes.
I actually kind of forgot about that. I should have probably left that one.
For God's sake. It doesn't matter.
Do you two still get along?
What the hell is that?
Yeah.
What?
Your Snapchat's cheesy for days, boys.
She's the only one who didn't do the sex.
Yeah, because we went out for
There's
like
a new
kind
of zombies.
Yeah, didn't you know? Do you not pay attention to anything?
What?
Kind?
There's a what?
Like.
No.
Really?
Why would I care about Minecraft?
I still care about it. I don't play it much.
What's that?
Yeah, but what
can some of you explain what this is about?
It depends. Right, so the new zombies and the new skeletons. The new zombies and skeletons appear in the desert, right? And they're just retextured. They're basically the same. They have different noises and shit. And I think they have different effects to them, actually.
What? I don't know about this. Wait, what? I want to see them now.
It's just
not read patch notes or anything.
No.
I don't play Minecraft console or Minecraft a lot.
Yeah, or PC.
I play PC.
What arcade do you play for you?
That's what you get from the arcade.
In before Dan calls you an idiot for not paying attention to Minecraft. Who's that up north? Oh, not north.
Me and Matt.
To the west. Oh, that yeah, it's based on the
west.
Someone else west. No, it's you. I can
I
see you jumping
have my
up
map
a mountain.
Anymore.
Nice outpost, dickhead.
Kern. May I request a team up?
Your mum gay?
No. Continental, sadly, I'm not allowed to ally with you, but I'm also not allowed to ally with them, and also I have to be sort of a neutral party. Which means that none of you should attack me on my ground or build on my ground.
This is not dank meme.
This is an outpost!
There's enough of me. Yeah, well, it always starts off slow. It's Minecraft.
This controller's bump is fucked.
Minecraft naturally starts off slow.
What is wrong with this controller?
It is in its nature to be boring.
It's cycling through my inventory because it's a...
Let's keep walking.
It ain't a crime to enjoy Minecraft, man. You just gotta...
I think it is.
It's not.
That's the thing the guy from American History X was in prison for. That and Curbst... He curbstomped because he played Minecraft.
Does it turn you on, that should be the world.
So obviously Minecraft makes you racist. But
yeah.
Does it turn you on, on an amplified world?
I don't know where I was going with that. Carry on.
I've got my favourite
word.
Where
the fuck is Dan? Oh, he's over there.
I'm over here. Hello, Mum. I'm playing Minecraft.
I don't know. What was his problem with his mum being his dog?
I don't know.
Dan,
oh, he's playing Minecraft.
What did you need to give me?
What did I need? Oh, right. Yeah. One second.
When do we start selling stuff?
Nothing's stopping you from selling people stuff now, as long as they've got something to buy from you, as long as you've got something to sell,
okay.
And they've got something to pay you with.
Okay.
Wait, don't
go anywhere. You guys
stand on this dirt, right here. Chromium. No, stand on the dirt. Stand on the fucking dirt. Stand right. Look at it. Back at your sexy ass.
I mean, that's not how you spell chromium.
That is how you spell chromium.
I mean, no, it's not. There's no H, Dan. You autistic fuck.
There's not a H.
What H?
There's meant to be a H in chromium.
Oh, wait, no.
Because it's chrome.
Now. One second.
Why are we doing it here? Why did we do it at the entrance?
Because I felt like it.
You doing it in my territory? Stop doing it in my territory, you dumbass. Literally anywhere else.
We're not in your territory.
Khan, we are hippie gypsies.
Matt's a lost puppy, okay.
You're gonna have a surprise when you come out of that thing, then.
Don't you dare.
That was Ollie, by the way.
Right,
Ollie, you've got host privileges on or not?
No.
Okay. I was gonna have to go to the road to save around my land.
Matt, move out of the way, lesbian.
Pardon me.
Legend XD Geomatra. Chromium.
Geomatrix Plus.
No, Geomatra.
Mata.
Oh, it didn't have enough
Geomata.
Room. Fuck. It's supposed to be an X plus with the plus symbol. I'll put it on another sign, yeah? One second.
Why are we doing it here, then?
Yeah, but why are you doing it there?
Yeah, why? I mean, as in, this can be our area if we want.
No, it can't. Sorry.
It's far enough away.
Fuck off.
Not face, it's literally. I could probably see you if I looked out. You're so close to me, it's unbelievable. I could
actually. Well, I can't see you back because I'm playing as Zoe, so I think
you're
it's
in the
fine.
Same. You're in the same chunk as me.
No, Bobby, you have to come back and look at the X.
I'm sorry.
It's supposed to be Rix. See, ignore the space.
XD Geomatrix. That's
for not playing
Bathroom. Chromium. What's Chromium?
Oh yeah.
And then Chromium is a separate entity.
Oh, you don't want to know. You don't want to know. Ollie, don't bother.
Fuck it.
It all started with this one virus. Have you picked up my sign, Matt, you Jew?
I wouldn't say one virus. 23, I think, was the end number.
What plans Kern got? Are you trying to possibly
torches all around my I'm going to put torches all around my territory, leading towards the area, so you can always tell where you are.
Well, I'm leaving an autistic trail.
I don't want to.
Because you're the one who said you wanted north, and you're west.
I'm gonna take north.
Guys, I'm leaving an autistic trail right here.
All right, Matt, we're gonna live here.
It said the host.
I'm going wherever Dan is going. That was the idea. Unless he's
some apologies now, if you'd like.
No more.
Unless he's kicking me out, which will make me very sad.
No more.
I will turf you out of house.
You're my bitch now.
Take him.
You're gonna be stuck on this mountain forever.
You guys even hear me?
Yeah,
yeah,
we can.
Oh, thank fuck for that.
Matt, you're my
I
bitch.
I can't get out, Ollie.
You're my bitch.
Yeah, you can keep him. I don't want him. Can he give me my stuff back, though? I'd much
prefer
I can only give
my
you your stuff back if I can follow you.
gives me.
I'll give you a little push so you can catch
cheeky
up.
Suck.
Oh shit!
I don't want him. I don't want his corpse either. Take his stuff.
It says doomed, but I thought it said.
Ollie, you're doing
God's
really,
work. Like, concerned. I thought it just said empty mat racer was domed by Ollie. I was like, whoa.
I feel like that would be
in Minecraft.
I was violent.
Fucking you killed
him. Need to drop that.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I'm stuck. Hello.
I dropped my
I'm
sword and I don't
now.
Know where it went.
Can I have, I have nothing and I'm stuck
God,
with
I'm
you.
I'm dying, I'm having an autistic breakdown.
I don't really have anything.
I don't even have a map.
I'm having an autistic breakdown. The glacier.
Ollie, you'll realise soon enough he doesn't listen. He's like a stray dog. With
no. Death. No, because Ollie promised we can make the iceberg red, so I'm in for that. Although I have lost him. I mean,
that's
he's
the all...
No, it's the hair, Dan. The idea is the hair.
No, clitoris. That's more appetizing. The eyes. Oh, actually, I've seen
some
trees.
Did you say clitoris or dick?
These are all. They're like the same thing, aren't they?
No.
Pretty much.
Well, a dick's like a massive deformed clitoris.
From my experience in the parking lot, it is.
Is there something you're not telling us? Maybe you should have opened up the other day.
No, he told me not to tell anyone.
I see.
It's a good what's thing this? Your mother is scared
what's this?
Of me.
What's this? What's this? I think I broke Dan.exe. Oh well.
What is Dan.exe?
Me, myself, and Isis.
Ollie.exe is sort of in the alpha stage. He's not quite sure what to say.
Me, myself, and
sometimes
my
it's an Igba.
And an X is like chocolate cookies.
That's, it's in my code, okay?
Well, I'm in alpha
stage.
I'd
like you to write that, by the way, Dan.
You'd like me to what?
Write me, myself, and Isis.
Come.
Write it on a
come.
Sign in my base, yeah?
Come, Matt. Come.
You should write a story about it, like, a guy. His mom has got it going.
Nah, chicken fried rice is where
she's
it's at.
She's unwanted and I've waited for.
Come for a strike.
Cheeky
fried rice. Cheeky fried rice. Can't you see? You're just not the girl for me. Yeah, I know it might be wrong, but I'm in love with Reese's mom.
Oh no.
I mean, she is good, but Reese's mom.